Meanwhile, also trending at this hour, Roanoke police are searching for a missing 12-year-old girl. Tamara Hudson has been missing since Monday night. She was reported missing to police on Wednesday night. And while officers say they have no reason to believe she is in danger, they say that her family members are concerned for her well-being. So if you know of her immediate whereabouts, please call 911. If you have any other information, call Roanoke police.